Selena Gomez is always making a style statement no matter what the occasion is, and that's exactly what she did when she went to dinner at Nobu Malibu with some friends. The 30-year-old put her tomlace on display when she rocked a black turtleneck mini dress with a slit on the front, styled with an oversized cropped jacket, glasses, and booties. Selena rocked a rebel knit turtleneck dress that was fitted on the body but loose on the legs, plus, it had a tiny little slit on the side. On top of the mini, she rocked a cropped taupe star raw leather bomber jacket and she accessorized with black ankle booties, clear eye glasses, and large gold hoop earrings. She blew her back into a slick back messy bun and opted out of wearing matte makeup. We've been loving all of Selena's outfits lately, and aside from this look, she recently showed off her long tomlace in a high-waisted, black and white checkered miniskirt with a matching crop top while out in Paris. Selena's black and white Alaia outfit featured a high-neck Alaia crop top tote woven top. She styled the top with the matching high-waisted Alaia checked jacquard knit miniskirt with put her tiny waist on display. The bottom half of the skirt was pleated and ruffled, ending in the middle of her thighs, showing off her long legs. Sells accessorized with a pair of chunky white hoop earrings, pointed to a white Stuart Weitzman and pumps, and a black leather crossbody Alaia Kerr leather bag. As for her glam, her dark brown hair was styled by Orlando Pita, who gave Selena a retro hairstyle featuring a bob that was licked to the side and had a voluminous bow front while the ends were flipped up.